Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. मैं हूँ ज्योति, मेरे साथ हैं मिस श्रुति.
श्रुति, yay!
We have a new indie artist today to review and watch. His name is Hasan Rahim, and बहुत सारे comments और DMs आए हैं saying, you know, there's a new sound in the Pakistani music scene, new vibe, and the vibe's name is Hasan Rahim. You must check out his music. So I'm always up for a new sound. So yeah, there was one track requested called Juna and then one called Aise Kaise. So I picked Aise Kaise for today because it's an older track from Jan 2020. So I thought let's listen to that, get introduced to him first, and then we'll move on to his more recent stuff. Hai na?
Makes sense. Yeah. So this song also features Abdullah Kasumbi.
Kasumbi, yeah.
Right?
Yeah. Okay. Lyrics are by him and Adnan Abbas. Guitar is Adnan Abbas. Film, music, Abdullah Kasumbi. Okay, so the music is Abdullah, and I think he's also shot the video. So
nice. Mm-hmm. Very nice. Let's go. So into this, what this new sound is,
which is Karachi based. Aise kaise, let's do it.
Chalo,
theek hai. Okay. 1, 2, 3, play. I like Beatles. It was my dream car.
खुलते याद तेरा ना, ये कैसा माजरा है जाना, अदाएं तेरी वो जो दिल को छू गई थी, कभी ना कुछ भी मैं कहा ना, कभी ना कुछ भी मैं कहा.
Yes, me too. First, all the good things. Firstly, he's such a cutie. And the fact that he's done it in his own neighborhood, ke uske andar, you know, chal aise hi wild shoot karte hain aur usko bas dal denge, even if it doesn't, you know, ke baad mein agar gaane ke mix mein badal bhi gaya, koi baat nahi, let's just do this.
Listen, first of all, that pink hoodie. I love it when guys wear pink. I just love it. I love it. And that pink hoodie, I just won my heart. And the way he was like vibing throughout the song. I'm thinking, is he moving in slow-mo? Have they slowed down the video? No, he was moving in slow-mo and he was doing...
That's just as groove, yo. Very nice.
Literally,
I love it.
Literally just half a block. He's just shot the whole song in that little one...
Yeah, not one even bend.
Like 10 feet, 10 meters, whatever it is.
Very good. Wow.
And you can't take your eyes off him through the entire song. He's just vibing and he's moving and then he puts a hoodie on and then he takes it off.
That's what. एक होता है inspire होके कुछ करना. उसी लेवल का करना जितना जो आपकी इंस्पिरेशन है. दूसरा होता है yes you get inspired but then you make it so much your own that it becomes your signature move or vibe or feel. I think he's done that second bit because right in the beginning I couldn't help it but immediately the moment the song started I was like ki maine suna hai kahin. Maine literally wo dhun, wo song, the start, that you know very subdued start. I don't know if it's a Jack Johnson song or if it is a Etran song, I don't know, but I have literally heard exactly the way it was. So it took me like 2 seconds, but very quickly when I was seeing him, I got unwired from that and immediately sucked into what he was doing because he did it so well. So well done, well done.
I mean, it's not a new sound in terms of world music. We've kind of heard this vibe before, but he's taken it and made it his own in a very unique way. I know what you're getting at. And you know even the mixing of this track, the sort of like lo-fi elements, and even like there was so much panning happening throughout the song that it just created a very I don't know the word for it, but it just created this very groovy.
He created Hasan Rahim ki dunya. Ab us dunya ke andar, he's like, this is my world, welcome, enjoy, stay, chill, bro. Like, you know, the vibe is fully like that. Loved it.
I mean, this is the kind of music you can wake up to, you can go on a long drive with, you can have on, you know, when you're on holiday, chilling by the beach, or just, it's just an all the time kind of vibe.
You said there was another song, na? Now I want to know. Okay, Kaur Gana, which other one you were talking about. Now I want to get into that also. I'm going to hold off so that I can not listen to it apne aap alag se, but listen to it with you while reacting. Yeah. I will hold off.
This is basically, if you want to know how to shoot a video, a great video with a low budget and just capture whoever's watching and listening, this is how you do it. It's a textbook.
Amazing.
Textbook Amazing. Video, textbook song, textbook vibe, everything. Loved it. Oh my God. I'm so excited we found a new artist we like.
Yay!
Hasan Rahim. Yeah, so the next gana will be Juna and we're going to get to it very soon. I'm very excited to check it out.
Yeah.
And before that, check out Miss Mola's channel. It's linked in the description below. Awesome podcasting is happening over there. And we'll see you in the next one. Live long and prosper.